first became an Elvis fan through my dad. My dad's been doing Elvis for a long, long time. I started off as his scarf guy. I was pretty much his Charlie Hodge. And we started touring the cities and doing the contests, and I kind of got hooked after a couple of contests, and I decided that I wanted to take over and do it myself.